You know, we watched the Irish, and they pretty much dominated.
The intangible aspect of their team.
But the excellence that they've been recruiting at and building the program and building the facilities around here. And they've built programs, and they got players that can play it.
If they show that kind of power.
Well, the Irish defense, led by that front seven, one of the best in the country.
I think they believe in one another. They've been tested. I just think that athletically, people will be very surprised to see them be able to match up. The battle in the trenches, you talk about legendary matchup.
Point for the Irish.
They're for real.
The top-ranked team in the country.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest bucket challenge of our professional lives.
Yeah!
All comes down to today. Now either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, day by day, till we're finished.
No way! No.
We're in a hole right now, ladies and gentlemen. And believe me, we can stay here, get the snot kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back.
Fight! Fight!
Fight our way back into the light, out of the depths. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. I look around, I see these young faces, I made every wrong choice a middle-aged teacher can make. I lost all my students, believe it or not. I chased off every colleague who's ever loved me. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see in the mirror. You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. That's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game, inches. So's teaching.
That's right, that's right. The margin of error is so small in this game. The game of life and the game of teaching. 1 second off, you miss out on the kids. 1 second too short, you're not gonna win.
On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone around us to pieces for that inch.
Yeah!
We claw with our jaguar paws. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the difference between winning and losing.
Yeah.
Between effective and partially effective. Between living and dying. And I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's a teacher who's willing to die who's going to win that inch. I'll tell you, if I'm going to have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. Because that's what living is, the 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You got to look to the teacher next to you, look into their eyes. I think you're going to see a teacher who will fight for that inch. They're going to die, fight, and die for that inch. You're going to see a teacher who will sacrifice themselves for the team because they know when it comes down to it, you're going to do the same for them.
Yeah!
That's a team, ladies and gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals.
That's a team called
team!
That's teaching. That's teaching, folks. That's all it is. Now, what are you going to do?
We're going to fight!
Woo! can finally play the game.
O'Day Elementary and Harris Bilingual.
Hello,
that's all, folks.
Just on the city.